For years, people have been complaining about having unauthorized credit card charges coming from Vesta AT&T Prepaid. Like, literally some people reported having those charges even though they don't have an open account with an AT&T or Vesta. This is super weird. In most cases, the charge coming from Vesta simply means you purchased airtime, internet plan, or even mobile device at Vesta online store. But if neither of those things rings the bell for you, then there is only one explanation why you have the charge on your card statement. You've been scammed. Somehow scammers use Vesta to steal money from credit cards, so you should treat this matter very seriously. On every AT&T forum discussion that mentions Vesta unauthorized charges, customer support advises to dispute the charge with your bank. And I think that it's a good advice. Another good measure you can take is reissuing your credit card to avoid further charges. Don't expect AT&T to refund you for the purchase you haven't made, because the purchase of prepaid plans can't be refunded, unfortunately. Please write in the comments if your credit card got charged by this entity as well, and whether you authorized the charge or not. I really hope that this video helps a bit and that you'll be able to return your money. Thanks for watching and good luck to you all.